Hello everyone, this is Ben Sfez, your Tiki specialist. In this Tiki Express tutorial, we'll review together the tools available when you edit a wiki page. If you want to know more about Tiki, if you want to download Tiki, if you want to know more about my support services on Tiki, look the description down below. That's it, let's go! I'm logged as admin on my wiki page, and at the bottom of it, I can see a list of buttons. Edit, to edit the page, rename, that will change the name of the page. History, that we will see together, source, that will show the real source code of the page, and a more button to remove or delete the page, and permissions to set the permissions of the page. We will see that in a future Tiki Express tutorial. If I click on the edit page, I got two tabs. One for edit page, where I can see toolbar with different tools. Hovering them will display what they are doing for you. The text area, and at the bottom, a field to describe the change you made, and that will be useful for the history feature that we will see in a future Tiki Express tutorial. At the right end, I got the help wheel that display the wiki syntax help tab. I made a video about that, and I suggest you check the description to find a link to this tutorial. And the plugin help, I will do a video on the most used plugins in Tiki. At the bottom, you got the preview button, the save button, and the cancel edit. All those do exactly what they say. That's it for today. Bye bye.